Why is it called flying fish?
Because it's different from other beers, just like a flying fish is different from other fish.
How's it different?
Flying fish has all the bitterness ruled out and delicious flavors ruled in. See for yourself.
Not what you expected, eh?